Hey, Christ Community Church, I am really excited about this Sunday as we start in on our brand new series through the book of Ephesians. As you know, Ephesians is one of the most beloved books in all of the Bible by so many Christians through the centuries because of its deep and rich theology coupled together with some practical application. This series is going to take us through the summer months. We're going to look at some incredible topics like God's sovereign, electing, gracious love for his people in Christ. We're going to look at the nature of salvation by faith in Christ alone. We'll be taking a look at the nature of the church, the reality of spiritual warfare. We're going to hit some culturally relevant topics like racial reconciliation and the nature of marriage and God's intention for marriage. Most of all, we're going to be looking at identity. We're going to be discovering who we are in Christ and then how we should live in light of our identity in Christ. It's going to be, I believe, a transforming journey for our church as we work our way through this book, and I hope that you'll be able to join us for week one this coming Sunday.